He's not going to take a back step tonight. He's not going to retreat. He's going to go right down Hogan's throat and have his way with Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
Yeah,
he's going to Hollywood tonight.
He sure is. Here's a lateral press. One, two. We got a two count. You know, as we said earlier, fans, who is that? That's Mark Bagwell.
That's a new look.
That is a new look. Well, there's your NWO. He is.
I like that
look. He has come out. One, two. There's a kick out in a night where history is going to be made later on
tonight.
He's
just never going to learn.
The Giant.
He's fat, and I'm buff.
Mark Bagwell, member of the NWO, looking at his former tag team partner, Scotty Riggs, and Kidman.
Oh, that shooting star press. High risk move, and it backfired.
Hit it ever.
He missed that time, and hooks the leg. Look at this. That's Bagwell's move. And one, two, three. Riggs said he's going to start calling that the Ameriplex, and it got the win for him, and he shows his former partner, Mark Bagwell, what it's all about here in the ring.
Look at me. You can't win because I'm the one that's buff. You are number two. I'm the man. Look at it. Take your time. Don't turn away.
Well, he fits them quite well, doesn't he?
You know, I've never seen this much confidence in Marcus Alexander Bagwell. Maybe he needed the NWO. Maybe this is what he needed.
And speaking of confidence, it was important for Scotty Riggs to get singles competition under his belt before that big showdown with Bagwell at NWO Sold Out.
That's a great point, Mike. Let's go to the replay one more time.
The Ameriplex he's going for right here on Billy Kidman. Scotty's got him hooked for the one, two, three, and all the time, Marcus Alexander Bagwell is standing in the back. Easy for me to say.
All right, well,